welcome to another episode of, well, not another episode, sorry, I've just been recording a lot, and my game's crashing. Oh my god, okay. Anyway, welcome to Minecraft. We are playing on my, mods thing. Anyway, we have 47 items in JI, which, you know, I'm quite surprised. But anyway, the first thing I want to get is the... I just want to get evil. Let's pull up. This is what I really want. So, yeah. Anyway, yeah, that's really what I want in this. Mostly. Anyway, yeah, so, nice village we have here. I mean, oh, is this village what I think it, oh, yeah, it is. Oh, let's go. Never mind, this is not the village that I was thinking of. Ow. I just broke my ankle. Boom. Oh, that was probably a mistake in front of that iron golem. Ah! Ah! Oh my! Ah! Okay. Let's just ignore that habit and just continue on. Anyway, don't ask me why whenever I break stuff, my particles don't show up. Trust me, it's very annoying. It just feels wrong, just it being just deleted and no particles popping up. Anyway, I actually do need concrete because the first thing I want to make is the workbench. So we need like a concrete and iron, which... Yep, there's our iron, if it can give me 6, which I'm going to have to be really lucky to get, but yeah, we can try. Plus, we need sand and a lot of other things. I might wait, it's hard. Also, I did a test sort of thing for this world, just to make sure that this actual pack was playable, and I found a village that actually had a ruined portal spawned inside of it. I took a screenshot, but, oh my, why? Why 2 saddles? Bum, bum, brum, bum. Anyway, let's see, is there gonna be any, okay, there's a bunch of red houses. I don't know what the red houses hold. Oh, baby. Give me those beds. Let's go. That sounds real sus. Give me those beds. Anyway. Now I just bust down this door. Bust down this door. Okay, there you go. What? Is there no house with a crafting table in this village? Maybe this one. Nope, that's... I already looted that one. Maybe this one. Ow. Maybe this one. Nope, already looted it. That one. No, that one. Those. Maybe. I don't know. Another one of those. Okay. Oh! I actually need those. Also, I'm not going to tell you what that is until, you know. Oh! Wait, we don't even need that. We just need the auto-feed module. Because if we get the wings... Oh, wait, that's easy. I forgot you can craft those. I'm like the enchanted golden apple. I'm not gonna look at that guy. I almost did. Anyway, boom, 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 boom. Just enough wood. Boom, 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 Okay, then. Let me just harvest 3 of these so I can stack up. And this iron golem will fall, and it will drop 5 iron ingots. So, you kill me once, I will get my vengeance. Still following me, still following me, still following me. You, my sir, will die. Today, you will die as my vengeance. Oh, wait. I didn't have my axe in hand. That might have been helpful. I think I can only crit him if... Oh! Oh! My God. I am lucky. What is that? Money. Not supposed to break that yet. Mining away. Dun 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 dun. I don't know. Imagine I just dig into a pit. Wait. One, two. Wait, I only need one piece, right? Because. Concrete. Light gray. Well then. Just gotta get these, and then one more, which should be right here. Boom. Now I need gravel, which shouldn't be too hard to find. I wouldn't imagine. Oh, wait. Mana. Wait. Did I ever pick up? No, I didn't. Alright, well. Anyway, there we go. Now I got this guy at the beginning. Wait, I already did. I'm dumb. I'm actually dumb. You, my friend, will give me what I need, because you give light gray dye. Now, I just need to find stupid gravel, which... Is that charged? It is. Okay, I need to get that. Is that gravel? No, it's not. Okay, I need wood. One piece of wood coming right up! Up! There you go. I need a horse. That would actually be nice. And if there was another one, I probably would have taken a... Hopefully, there would have been some horse armor. But sadly, there wasn't another one. Which is kind of sad. Okay, you take you. Mine you. Yeah. Nope, never mind. It was just... Am I colorblind? I think I am. Anyway, gravel... I don't know why, but gravel's always so hard to find in my world. I don't know why. Wait. Nope. Okay. Nope. Now I just need to jump up here. Maybe. Nope. Ooh, this is a river. I actually need this anyway. You. Why does this look like this has already been mined? Because I need brick for something. I remember what I need brick. I don't remember what I need brick for. It's probably something with like a furnace. Because, you know, it's modded Minecraft. You never know what you're going to get. Is that? Gravel. Let's go! Okay. Usually you would... Oh, let's go. There's some surface gravel. Usually you would mine this flint, but nope. Not what we're doing. It actually makes me sad if this drops flint, because that's not what I'm trying to mine it for. Oh, I thought I didn't have enough. Anyway, it is time to... Okay, there we go. do that, and
yes,
okay, lake gray, concrete powder. Okay, that should make that. Find the top, do a little arch.
Yes, yes. Okay, this is very important because if I place it down. We have guns, baby. Okay. So, now all we need is quite a bit of iron. So, what I first want to get is a pistol, which is 14 iron. Okay. Well. But at least we can make it red. That's nice. Boom. Oh, let's go, bro. 5 whole. Oh, yeah. We also have 5 extra concrete powder, which I guess would be helpful for the vehicle mod. Not the vehicle mod. Well, yeah, the vehicle mod. But other mod. The furniture mod. Because that also requires quite a bit of that kind of stuff. Anyway. Trying to find the white flat. The white flowers. Because to dive right into the Botanica, which is kind of important. I need to find the white one thing. The white flowers, the white mystical flowers. So I can get the oxidase, the pure daisy. It's real, I lost that village. Anyway, just go here. Hopefully we find enough iron for that, but boom. Oh, one shot. Let's go. Ooh, ravine. That is more Certus quartz. I don't need to kill you, sheep. Which I'm glad about, because, you know. Anyway, I will take. Hot. Oh, it's probably the sheep probably ate it. Okay. Well, I need that, and I need some torches, which should be. Find some coal down here. Actually, I technically don't. That's charged. That's charged right there, that glowing stuff. And that's some iron, so hopefully. I need gunpowder too, so I need creepers for the ammo. Oh! Die. Why won't you die? Actually, why won't you die? Oh. Ah! No. How am I gonna fight these guys without a shield? I'm dead. No! I see you. Oh! How? Okay. Oh, thank God. Die. Yes, I hit him into a pit. Why is there so many skeletons? Game, what the point of that? Oh my God, what the f- Anyway, I should be safe to mine up this charged surges cords. Ah! Why? Need this. Yes! That's a lot of iron. Oh my God, that's. Oh, I thought that was gonna mine in that cave below. Is that another? Oh! Well, I'm gonna turn up gamma. Video settings. Where are you, gamma? Oh no. Okay, that should be good. No, I'm not good. I saw that there's a massive, what is that? Oh! What is that? That's charged Certus Quartz. Oh my god! Oh, that's so very fun, Creeper. Why? Combat mode activated. I'm a really good PvPer, but I need a sword. Oh, okay. Bread. Something to eat. Yes. Okay, I definitely need that workbench. Zombies everywhere, bro. How did I miss that? Okay. Second, I'm gonna have to resort to eating. Are we really that deep? Really? I'm actually kind of surprised. Okay. Bam, thank you. Man, okay, I didn't have one, okay. I need to do that, some circle, do that, come on, I just need one piece right now, just need one piece. Okay, this is so stressful, okay. That was terrifying. Stop that, you just gave me a mini heart attack. Okay, boom, shield. That stuff in there. I need to get that gold, but oh, I thought I got lucky. That's an abandoned mineshaft. That's actually an abandoned mineshaft. I need that guy's gunpowder. Boom. Not this time, zombies. Even if you come close, I can just kill you. Charge Certus Quartz. Oh my god. Fuck. Okay, just gonna tower up to here. Both ways. Crossing the road. Where? Oh boy, this case. Spider spawners. Somewhere. Other way. Oh my god. Underlay. Oh. This way. Somewhere. Oh my god. Torches. I'm sorry, this looks so bad on the recording. Oh my god. I just realized I left my furnace with all my iron. Yes! Gunpowder. Okay.
think I need to deal with any more creepers. Crap, I left all my wood there too.
Oh! Diamonds! Okay. Oh, I need to get out of here quickly. I need to get back to that mine shaft. Wait. I pillared up here, so that means this way. No, this is uncharted territory. That blue shimmer. Oh, okay, blue shimmer. No, I'm not gonna do it. He's too peaceful. Where's my furnace and stuff? Okay. Oh, that was a trick shot. Not today, thank you. Okay. Oh, I thought that was diamonds. Boom! Off! Crap! Okay, they're not stupid anymore. Just killed. Got it. That's my stuff. That's my stuff. I hope it. Oh! I have raw pork chops. I forgot about those. Got one. I'm gonna beat you apart with a pickaxe. Yes! Yes! Alright, that was stressful and a half. Okay, I need to go back down that cave, get those diamonds. Oh, baby, that was stressful. Anyway, I'll think. I know this episode was a short one, but you know, first episode, a lot of chaos. Oh my god. Off camera, I'm gonna, you know, get all the stuff that I need for the bullets, and, well, no, actually, I'm not gonna do that, because that's, like, a crucial step. I'll probably get those diamonds, actually. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna get those diamonds, and then the episode's gonna be over. Probably off camera, actually, I'm gonna actually make the base. But yeah, that's after this episode. Nope! Bad. Oh, that actually kind of hurt. Okay. That bad is stupid. Okay. It was not stupid, mentally challenged. Oh! That looks like it's part of the mineshaft. Holy water. Okay. I should be able to get here. I actually went down up here. And then turned left. Yeah. I remember now.
Okay. Yes, because I mined down here and I ran this way. What that? Ooh! Okay. Actually, did I jump down? Oh, yeah, I did. Because I found that. Yeah, right, there's the diamonds. I remember. Yep. Yes! 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 Oh. Yes. What do we have? We do not currently have enough to make the pistol. Or the attachment either, for that matter. Oh my god, yes. Oh my god. Oh. A lot of chaos, but that was worth it. Oh, I gotta get all this gold, because it's worth it for the piglins. Oh, you might be my cell. Yep, that's enough. That's it. That's enough for the pistol. Let's go, bro. Wait, what's down here? Why do I feel like there's more diamonds down here? Why do I feel like there's more diamonds? This looks like the perfect place for diamonds to be hiding. Okay. This looks like the perfect place for diamonds to be hiding. I need obsidian too, so we can make an enchanting table. That's why I'm getting those blue pickles. Sauce. Oh, baby. Oh! Ammo. That's actually ammo. Too late. Oh. I can't complain. I really can't complain. Bro, what would top this off is if I found a minecart with like golden apple or something like that. Oh my. Okay. Torches, that's really what I needed. Bruh, it would be so cool to find food in one, because I kind of need it. Also, what did I see? Okay, that caught my eye, I don't know why. I thought it was diamonds, probably. Anyway, just take that iron, because it's good. There's an actually good torch. Come on, please, just one more minecart. I thought those were diamonds. Come on, one more minecart with enchanted gold map. Oh, I know you can pull it off, game. I've seen you do it before. Wait. Yeah, did I ever tell you the story of that? Let's just turn this into a quick story time. Okay, that's what I'm gonna do. So basically I was wandering in one of my survival worlds on Bedrock. I was wandering around one of these, and I found a minecart just like this one with an enchanted gold map on it. Oh my god, that's a diamond. That is actually a diamond and food. I actually need that. Actually, I need that. And that Black Lotus. Come on. Game, I know you can pull it off. Seen you do it. Anyway, back to the story. Yeah, so I was wandering around one of these, and yeah, I found it. Anyway, hopefully the game can pull that off again, because that'd be sick. That'd be like my most treasured possession. Because my last world, the world that I got that in, it corrupted, so kind of lost that, which was quite sad, but what the heck? Oh, I was scared for my life. Okay. Come on, game, please. Or diamonds. I'd be happy for diamonds too. I really want to find one of those mine cards. Okay. Me and that creeper had a little staring contest for a second. Is that gold? Okay, good. Okay, that's where that side ends. I wish you could eat these blue shimmering mushrooms. Oh boy. I need food. And rotten flesh is not gonna cut it. Come on, game. How? Oh my god! How did you not see me? How did he originally not see me? What the frick? What was that rush attack? Ow. That's a fresh iron pick. I'll take that. But I guarantee you, I have the strong vibe just to keep going. Because I feel like there's gonna be one. I feel like there's eventually gonna be one. That way, okay. And it'd be sick to find another. Get away, bro. Get away. I don't have the health for this. Please. Another diamond. Sick. I feel it's getting more dangerous, so I feel like I'm getting close to the grand prize. I feel that was just a hint as to what's to come. Probably, at least the Thorns book probably has to mean something, because the game's there's no way that just gave it to me. Like, there's gotta be something that, like not bad per se, but like a good thing. It's like a hint, probably. That'd be sick. If it was just a hint to like just keep going, that'd be amazing. I think it is a hint. One of those skeleton arrow shots pierces my skin, I'm dead. I know I am. But that's not gonna happen. I'm getting close to it. I can feel tingles in my spine. Which probably isn't healthy, but we're getting close. I can feel it in my bones. Oh! Booty cheeks. Okay, mine this. Well, anyway, I think that's enough stress for one episode. Anyway, I will probably most likely see you guys next time. And welcome to the series, TechCraft. Goodbye.